this where the gods get their dental exams?
No, it's where we rip off our skin to change our appearance.
Huh. Still better than visiting the dentist.
Those are a few ideas for ways to stick it to Typhon. You mortals seem to need an incentive, so I'll pay you Electrum for accomplishing each. And since I'm the god of merchandise, you can spend it right here on, you guessed it, merchandise.
Ooh, creative.
Or you could always just pay me your own Electrum.
I thought the incentive was for me.
I'm the god of financial gain.
Those prices? Wow.
I'm also the god of thieves. We all have our vices.
What's that underneath?
It's a chore chart. Someone has to get Ares to clean up after himself. Ever tried to get blood out of a sea of blood? Now that is a feat.
I'm here selling, if you're buying.
Thank you.
Nice cauldron.
Phoenix let the empty compliment die in the ensuing silence, and instead tried to focus on potential potion recipes.
Ooh! Is this Hephaestus's forge?
You're cute. Try not to impale yourself on anything.
But Phoenix wasn't listening. He was drawn to the forge by a hidden force. The adamantine he'd gathered, calling out to be reshaped.
Thank you.
You in the market to buy?
Thank you.
I'm here selling, if you're buying. Are you in the market to buy? Let me know if you're in the market for anything.
Phoenix entered the clearing, there was a feeling of loss in the air. Loss and war.
About. Those braziers can be lit again.
They're symbols of the Trojan War, and the fires of life extinguished on the battlefield.
Oh, I tried to stay neutral in the war, you know. I had no horse in that race. Until Hera put on that magic girdle and convinced me to be Trojans all the way. Thank you.
Your broken world does not deserve my perfection, but I am kind.
Yeah. Yeah.